Hi, class students. How are you? Hope you are all well and you are safe at home. Welcome back to English grammar class. Open at page number 11 of your grammar book. This page you have to read carefully, especially the points remember in the yellow box. Yellow box is remember points. In the previous class, we have learned about the sentence. What is sentence? We all learn that a sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sentence. Okay, is that clear? And sentence has always an action word. Now, today we will learn about the capital letters and full stop, question mark. How do we use capital letter, full stop and question mark? First, capital letter. Look, here are some rules given in your book at page number 11. Page number 11 e dekho kichu rules dewa ache. Khub bhalo kore ei rules gulo ke porte hobe. When do we use capital letters? Kokhon amra capital letters use korbo? Remember, a capital letter is used at the beginning of a sentence. The sentence er beginning e amra capital letters use korbo. Jemon dekho. Dhoro ekta sentence likhle. India is a country. আমি লিখেছি India is a country. দেখো, the beginning of a sentence, the word is India and I is the first letter of the word India. So we use capital letter. Okay, India is a country. Okay, is that clear? This is the first point. Second point, for special names of people, animals, place, rivers, mountains and oceans. Special name porechhilam, special name and common name. Special name refers to any specific name and common name refers to any common name means general name. Dekho India. India kintu obosshoi ekta special name because it refers to a country. It refers to the name of a specific country. So India is a special name. So we use I in capital letters. Is that clear? Remember, your name is also a special name because when anyone calls you by your name, only you will respond. Jokhon keu tomake tomar naam dhore rakhbe, shudhumatro tumi response korbe. So your name is also a special name. Your mother's name, father's name, your grandparents' name, also special name. Is that clear? This is the second point. Jemon dekho, jodi ami likhi I live in India. Look, here I use this capital letter because India is special name. Is that clear? Special name. Animals, if you have pet animals at home, also it is a special name. Okay. Places, any special name. India is the name of a place, special name. Rivers, if I write the Ganges, G-A-N-G-E-S, Ganges, name of a river. If I write Damodar, D-A-M-O-D-A-R, Damodar. Okay. Mountains, mountains name, that is the also a special name. If I write Mount Everest, M-T Everest, E-B-E-R-E-S-T, Mount Everest, it is the special name. Next, oceans, the Pacific Ocean, it is also a special name. So, is that clear? So, we use capital letters in case of special name. Okay? This is the second point. Now, for names of days of the week and months of the year, days and names of someone, capital letter. Now, on the go. How many days? Today is Monday. Monday, it is the name of a day. I'm getting 7 days. There are 7 days in a week. So always use capital letters for the names of days. Is that clear? Next, mountains. days and weeks, months of the year. For example, January. January, February, these are the names of months. We always use capital letters for the names of the months of a year and for the names of days of a week. Okay. Next one, for the names of festival and holidays. For example, if I write Eid, it is the name of festival, so capital letter Christmas. Here is the name of festival, so E capital, Christmas, C capital. If I write Durga Puja, Durga Puja, D capital and P capital. Okay, this is the names of festivals and for example like holidays. Samundha, now you have to Independence Day. INDEPENDENCE, Independence Day is the name of a holiday and national holiday. So it is also in capital letter. Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti will always use capital letter. Okay. For the names of languages like Hindi, Bengali, English, Bengali, English, Marathi, we always use capital letter when we write the names of languages. And the last point is for titles when used with names. For example, I went to meet Dr. Sen. Mr. Sen is a doctor and Dr. Sen. The title Dr. Sen. যেহেতু উনি ডক্টর একজন প্রফেসর আছেন সেক্ষেত্রে আমরা ডিটা ক্যাপিটাল ইউজ করবো ডক্টর সেন। আবার যদি মিস্টার সেন লিখে দেয় এখানে ইনটাও ক্যাপিটাল হবে মিস্টার সেন, ওনার টাইটেল ওকে মিস্টার। ইট ইজ দ্য সিম্বল অফ এ অনারেবল পার্সন মিস্টার। ওকে মিস্টার ডক্টর অলওয়েজ ইউজ ইন ক্যাপিটাল লেটার। ইজ দ্যাট ক্লিয়ার? সো দিস আর দ্য পয়েন্টস ইউ হ্যাভ টু বি কেয়ার অফ। ওকে, নাও এগেইন, হোয়েন ডু উই ইউজ full stop and question marks? Okay, we use full stop at the end of a sentence and we use question mark when the sentence ends with a question. For example, what is your name? Give a question mark. কিন্তু তুমি যখন উত্তর দেবে my name is, ধরো এখানে তোমার নাম লিখলে, give a stop. Okay, so this is the basic difference between question and answer. Question, give a question mark, and question always begins with a capital letter, and this is the answer, and give a stop mark. This question and statement. Okay, if someone asks you where are you going, I am going to school. Where are you going? This is question, and when you answer the question, I am going to school. This is called statement, and we give a stop at the end of a statement. And question, speedy. Usually the question starts with the question word like what, how, whom, okay, why. These are the question words. Okay, so that's all for the day. Bhalo kore porbe, page number 11 and 12. Bye.